Right when I got done filming that other clip of the spike, the 4-point came right back out. He's to the left, and I'll get back with y'all if I see something else.
In about 5 minutes, and a 6-point just came out, a little tiny 6-point, all the way back down there in the back. I'm hoping he'll get close to the camera.
This were the deer in the field at the time. I put a GoPro up close so I can get some close-up footage. It was the 6-point, 4-point, button buck, and a spike.
And I'll get back with y'all if I see something else.
Alright, so it's been about 20 minutes, and another spike just came out. He is way over there, where all those other ones are. And now all these other ones are right here. Bear. And I'll get back with y'all if I see something else.
It's been about 25 minutes, and we got a new spike.
Small.